head and got rotten with you to Denmark. And you're a card. I'm telling you, we'll change yours for the better.
Templars!
I recommend you stop struggling.
Password.
Balaclava.
Come in.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody
hell... Oh, shut up.
Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
you okay?
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend, put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzelberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super, great news. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
Got something to tell you.
You look as though you've been out carousing in the more disreputable districts.
I need a bit of advice.
Good day to you.
Thank you.
cheese from food.
Miss Lilla said...
Does she not realize that it will cost me my own job to put these facts in the ground without proper documentation?
Shall we tell her you refuse to do her bidding, then?
What? No, of course not. I would not like to displease my sister. Bring the carriage here.
Make it quick. The police are on our trail.
Right.
Not a peep from you.
Hi!
Shh. Not one word.
Hi! What are you doing? What did you see?
Quiet now. Hush.
I haven't done anything, I promise.
What about those two thugs, then? And a little conversation about your sister?
I would do it again if she asked. She's one of the most powerful figures in London. She tells me to do something, I do it. In return, she puts food on me table.
Anything of interest?
I'm your man.
Hey! What are you doing? What did you see?
Quiet now.
Let me go! I promise I'll speak to my...
I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I want it for you.
That's the way.
Let's go.
Thank you.
steady on.
Doing fine, girl.
Come on, Logan.
That's enough. I'm coming over.
Kind of lumber doesn't just walk off.
And what do we say afterwards?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
And who do you serve?
The Grand Master.
Excellent. Run along now.
Come on, come on.
now!
Alone. Money won't solve your issue.
Get me out of here!
Yeah! 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 What I'm doing it for, I know how you get. How I get? What's that supposed to mean?
Who do you think you are?
We're fast friends.
Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Police!
Shh. That's enough.
Do you attack all innocent civilians as you wander about?
Innocent? I wouldn't be here if you were innocent.
There's no harm in a little racing.
But there is harm in killing your competitors.
Looks like trouble. I hope that doesn't involve me somehow.
Up to the escritoire. How am I to do any work without an oaken surface on which to write my memoir?
Now what could that be?
What do you suppose is going on over there?
Something going on there? What's that then?
Thank you.
it's up to no good.
Twenty blackbird baked in a pie.
Easy.
That's the way.
Wake up now!
Stop like this!
dead body,
Swineborn send ya.
Be quiet. I said, be quiet.
I'm in the middle of work.
That's it, girl. Is it your job?
Now, piss off! Help!
They made me do it.
Don't let him escape! How dare you!
Stop! 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 Stop!
Now, no need to be hasty.
What do you want from me?
It'll be your last.
Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down.
I don't deserve to hang.
You won't get the death penalty, chap. But you sure as hell can't bail out of a routine arrest for theft.
They'll kill me in there.
Murderers get a bad reputation in prison, Mr. Bacchus. You stole a couple of diamonds. You'll make out all right.
Get me out!
You. You're with me. Easy now. Steady on.
Challenge to a fight to settle the claim on this borough.
Just a few quid to send me for the week.
I ain't forgotten. Just add this week's loan to last week's. No, I won't cop it beforehand. I'll pay you back. Of course I will. next week, right? Round up the gang. We've been challenged to a war.
We just had this week's lunch to last week's. No, I won't cop it beforehand. I don't need much. Just a few quid to see me for a week. I'll pay you back.
If the Blighters want to fight for the ownership of this borough, well, let's give them what they want.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look, Sharpie's a bit sadistic.
That's a girl. Slow down now. Let's go.
Thank you. Trouble is brewing.
Taking me, right?
Quiet, you. Calm down. Act normal.
I was just minding my own business.
There's been a warrant out for your arrest for nearly a decade.
So that's what you do? You work for the cops?
You could say that.
It's about time. I've been at this for years and gotten away with every single crime I've ever committed. They can't break me now.
I wonder what's going on.
Yeah.
Wona!
Charming.
Yeah.
Today's your lucky day.
Don't need it.
Cipher. Perhaps we have met before, perhaps not. You search for an artifact. Let me show you the truth. Cipher.